Okay, this is my second time in Villaines-la-Juhel. Was on 12 kilometers in the first 48 hours, 200k to go. Likely will take another 10 hours at the worst. That will make it 60, even 62 hours. Very cold last night, 5 Fahrenheit. My hands froze. I was unable to brake and shift too much. Nasty wind on the way down from Rock to Brazil. What else? I pulled a move earlier after Ludiak, and with nice tailwind, I made good time. But then the climbing came after Fougère. So anyway, things are good.